Hello there, people of the internet. I'm the Gaming Gnome, and welcome back to Far Cry 3 Hunting Expert. The quest to kill every si- Oh. Well, you'd expect someone who lives on- people who live on an island, like, to know how to swim. Okay, so, what am I doing over at sea? I've already killed a shark. Yes, I have, but there's still one more animal we need to get in the sea, and that is the turtle. I know that's not our current target, that is our sub-target, so that's where... Well, considering I spawned right next to sea, and there was a car right next to sea, I thought I'd go kill it. So here we are now going to get the turtle. Before we begin, I changed our special weapon again from a repair tool to a flare gun. I want to try out all of them. I just like changing the weapons every episode just to see, you know, what works and stuff. If I'm in danger, I can use the flare gun and I know I'm going to be safe. I also changed the pistol to the last one I haven't used, the D50. Oh my god, this looks so badass. Just look at it. I also got the chrome camo. I wasted all my money on that because it just looks badass now with the chrome camo. And also now I've got two new rules. I turned off aim assist and I turned off the reticule on my gun. So it makes it a little bit harder. And it shows that I don't need it because I'm a true hunting expert. So now, let's go. Ooh, a boat. Let's go kill this turtle. And a dead body, it seems. Wait, is there any vultures on it? No. Oh. Are these vultures or crows? I think they're vultures. Don't scare them. Shut up! You're scaring them! Oi! Shush! Shush! What are you doing? The nice one! You got your boat on land now! What is that? You're so stupid. Oh, come on. I really want him to land. Please. Or should I just try and go from here? Huh? Ah, oh, come on. Yes! Yes, okay, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it! Where is it? Where is it? Is this it? Ah! That was the vulture, right? Right? Right, that was the vulture! Feathers! Feathers from what? That was a vulture! Okay, that was a vulture, right? Okay, let's just say that was a vulture. There we go, we got a vulture. Okay, now let's try and kill this turtle. Turtles are just found in sea. Oh, look at all the crabs. They're so cool. Look at the crabs. Ah! Turtles are like tortoises, but they swim instead of walk. Now, we also got to be careful because there could be sharks. Let me try and kill the turtle. There normally is, so keep an eye out for any sharks. We don't want that when we're trying to kill our turtle. Like that one! Like that one! Ah! Dude! Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Shit, on the land. I ain't gonna die by a shark again, not again. Where is it? Okay, it's gone. Okay, back to land. Whew. Okay, I thought I could do this without a boat, but it's obvious now that I can't. I should have got that boat when I had the chance, damn it, now there is none. Oh, look, ancient ruins. Ooh, treasure! Ooh, dog meat, okay. That's some cool treasure, some dog meat. Always love a bit of dog meat. A boat! Na 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 na. Yay! Okay. Leave our boat here. Let's go swimming and search for a turtle. I see no turtle. Ha! Oh, look, the fish move away. Whoa. Oh, I thought that was only next generation AI, but it seems to happen in this generation. Oh, a shark! I'm going to back away now. Backing up. Where is this turtle? I think it would be best to go back to my, Oh, crap, there's a shark. Back to my boat! Back to my boat, pronto! Back on the boat. Okay. Closer to shore. Maybe it was closer to shore. Maybe. Maybe. Please. Please. No. Come on, I did not waste 5 minutes of an intro not to find a turtle. Where are they? Last time I was seeing loads, but I couldn't be bothered to kill it. Why didn't I kill it? Why just want to go to Disneyland? Ah! Crap! That scared the frick out of me! Ah! Why are you so... What? That was way too close to land. Holy balls. Okay, screw it. I'll come back for you, turtle. I'll come back. At least I got one animal. At least I got the vulture. I'll come back for you, turtle. I'll come back. Be afraid. Be very afraid. Okay, so now, considering we can't go and get the turtle, we're going to get the mastic, I think it's called. The mastic is like a monkey. It's like the town monkey. I don't want to kill it, but we have to kill it. So we're going to go over to the first town where you start in the game. And try and kill this freaking monkey. Yeah, let's go. Ah, okay, I think we're here. We can do the rest of the journey on foot. Is it becoming day ready? Or is it just kind of become night? I think it's just starting to come night. Okay, let's go over to the town of... I can't remember its name. Oh, a dead body. That's never good. That is never good. Poor soul. Very poor, so I'm going to steal your money. Oh, come on, no more dog things! Ah, oh, come on. What the fuck? What? A pig? Oh, okay, you can kill the pig. You bastard, you get what you deserve. I want to get so you get eaten alive. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Freaking pigs. This is the only moment in the series where I love the dogs things.
Nothing to be afraid of. Shit!
Dog! Nothing to be afraid of. Shit, dog! Ah! Okay, so here's the town. Let's deploy our wingsuit there. Yeah! Okay, deploy magic! Okay. Here we are, in the town of what's its name? In search for a monkey. I have no idea where the monkey is. I just saw on the wiki that the monkey is in the town as a pet. In some sort of cage, so... Let's try and find this monkey. Do you know where the monkey is?
Kia ora.
I don't know what that means. Oh! Ah! And it is the manic! Shit, it's running around. That's going to be very hard to kill. So, because we can't kill it in the town because our weapons are drawn currently. Hello. We have to snipe it from here. We can't because we're too close into the town. And we're still close into the town. We're still too close into the town. We're still too close into the town. Still too close. Still too close. There we go. Okay, I have no idea how we're going to kill it now. I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving until I get what I want, which is to kill that monkey thing. Come on, I saw two of them pouncing around. I know they're here. Okay, where are they? Where are the monkeys? What does that mean? Ow!
I was out hunting this morning, got lucky. I found a small sounder of pigs. Thought I'd share.
Pigs? Ah, this is pigs too. Ah, oh, I like you guys. Hola.
Hola. What do you like to buy?
I don't want to buy. Can I have some malt cereal? Or chavs? Chavs. There's literally a food called chavs.
Buy or sell?
Neither.
Gakite.
Okay. I hear it! Ah, there it is! I can't get it. I saw you. I saw you. You were right here. Oh, there's one! There it is! Oh, there's that one! That! Oh, I got it! I got it! Yay! Guys, I killed your monkey! High five!
Good to see you.
Oh, it's a pig! This is the best day ever! Screw you, Manic! Screw you! Okay, I need ammo now.
Those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't get new stock in from the remote villages. And trust me, they got some top-notch gear you're gonna want.
Okay, bye! Well, that was lucky. We could have been there for hours. fact, that was actually quite easy compared to what we're gonna do now. So what we're gonna do now is probably gonna be the most challenging kill we've ever done so far on Hunting Expert. Arguably, that is. That is the crocodile. You animal! That was so cool. Okay. Yep, this looks very swampy. Uh-oh. Get out! Wait, first I'm gonna have to cross the river. I'm pretty damn scared now. Okay, man up. Man up, Brad.
The tiger!
Why? No! Wait, no! It's C4, right? C4! Mine! There you go! Was not expecting that. Holy crap, we killed a tiger. Oh my god. I was gonna do that next episode, but we've done it. Was this attack of the tiger? Or the crocodile? We may never know. I think we got the turtle and the crocodile left, and that's it. Oh my god, this could be the last episode. It will be. I'm gonna find all the animals in this episode now. This was a cool little mini-series. Of course, it's not done yet, of course. We've still got, you know, two more animals left. Now, where the hell is it? Easy does it. Easy into the water. There. Now. Carefully swim. Careful. Good. Breathe! And keep swimming. Hey, dear! Come on, Crocs! I know you're here! Come out! Oh my god, look, a croc! Die! Skin it! Where is it? Skin it! Oh, my heart! My heart, it stopped working! Fix it! Oh my god, that is the scariest thing I have ever encountered in any game. What? I was just trying to sing along. Are you getting on? You might not want to. Okay. All aboard the death train. Come, let's go. Yay. Bugger. Go there. Okay, no one else move. No one move a muscle. Now, slowly. Move to the back of the Jeep. If someone just jump off so you can count on my weight, we can stay on this bridge. Wait, everyone done that? Okay. No one get off. Or we'll all go. Okay, I'm gonna back up very slowly. Yeah, there we go. Okay. We're okay, mate. Where did everyone go? Did they all jump off? Ah, look at that bastard! It's an alligator. He says you can't see them. I can see one right there. He jumped off. Then the alligator killed him. Oh, shut up! Best death ever. Move out of the way!
What? Hey! Over here!
Yeah, I'm here!
This piece of junk crept out on me. Think you can fix it, my friend?
I'll give it a go.
Got it.
But,
God! Watch it!
I don't know if it will work. Oh, no, no, it didn't work. Shame. Alright, let's go.
Oh, Lord, save me, please!
From what? Save you from what? What? Dude! Dude! Dude!
This island is ours again.
She just left you, mate! 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 Hello! Whatever. Oh, did I kill you? Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to! Well, that's one way to do it. Ain't no shot gonna get me. Not again. Not again. I'm being careful this time. No, no more sharks. No more. Just waiting for this turtle. Is that one? Oh, no, that's an eel thing. No, I remember you. I'm backing up from you. No, oh, hell no. Is that a shark? Oh, for fudge sake, that's a shark. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Swim! You bastard. Stop! Battle to the death!